I can't believe it, it couldn't be happening. Pinch me, girls, it couldn't be happening. All of this sudden success coming out of the blue. I put a sign up right in the front window, an advertisement right in the front window. Stop it and see the amazing new plant, Audrey 2. And the really remarkable thing is that people, they do. Seymour, that twerp of a klutz, finally did something right. Audrey 2 drives them nuts. What a blessing, this wonderful plant should exist and should rake in the bucks for me hand over fist.
How'd I do?
You was great on the radio, Seymour.
You sounded sexier than the Wolfman.
You're an overnight sensation, Seymour. Who'd have believed it? One day he pushed a broom, nothing in his news but the loom and doom. Then he lit the fuse and gave him room. Stand aside and watch that mother blow. Explosion, bang, kaboom. Don't it go to show you never know.
Seymour was in a funk. He was number zero. Who'd have thunk? He'd become a hero, just a punk. He was a forgotten so-and-so.
My hand, and in a snap, something out of Edgar Allan Poe has happened.
Zam-ka-zap, don't it go to show you never know.